I think eventually they're going to, eventually the politicians are going to get on board. It's just a matter of getting educated on the sport and why we need the octagon instead of a ring. So it's not actually banned. MMA is not banned in they've just banned the octagon, and you can do it in the ring, obviously. But I think it's an unsafe unsafe way to kind of prepare so to fight in. But yeah, I think eventually they're going to, you know, come to terms with it. And yeah, I was at AKA for a while. It's been good there with Mike Swig and the guys. Send over two heavyweights, Iranian guys. They're one of them's a high level wrestler and a pro boxer, and the other guy's a two-time gold medalist in the Greco-Roman wrestling. So you know, having, you know, button heads with these guys every day was, you know, was really good. So. And then you got obviously the Thailand, as they're known for their stand-up, has been really good as well. So I'm looking forward to this fight. I think it's great. He's a Cinderella story. You know, he was at that stage where no one in the UFC wanted him, and now he's proven himself. And look where he's at now. He's fighting for the interim title, and that's good luck to Mark. You know, he's like a brother of mine. Like I think, like, you know, he's like family to me. So you know, I wish him the best, man. And man, he's had a great opportunity now to prove a lot of people wrong.